To simplify the problem 3a squared multiplied by 7a to the 1/3, we use the formula below and add the exponents of a, keeping the coefficients 7 and 3 out front, giving us 3 times 7a to the 2 plus 1/3. Simplifying this gives us 21a to the 7/3, which is our final answer.